and we are back with the third video to help you install Pro Tools. Now, the next thing we need to install is the Avid Link app. This is a software portal to access everything you buy on download through the Avid store. So let's get on with that then, shall we? So I've got an iLock account. We're going to use those details there. Use this account. Click. And we can see that it has activated my license on my iLock account, and we've got some downloads here. You can download the Pro Tools installers direct. However, I am going to share with you the Avid Link. Now, you should have in your store an Avid Link. Install this app here. Once that's downloaded, let's get that installed. Avid Link installer. Once that's installed, we'll keep that just in case we have any issues. We want to have another go. And let's open Avid Link. Once that's opened, you might have to sign in. It'll ask you to sign in on your profile. Now, I'll be honest, this portal can be incredibly slow. There I am, Mattini. Any talent? These are the three Pro Tools I have purchased. So be really patient with this portal. It takes a minute to go through and work out what is on the system, what version is on the system. You can see here it thinks that different things are already installed. We're going to wait for this version of Pro Tools to update, go through the system, work out what version is on there. Okay, that looks happy. So we're going to install this version of Pro Tools. Click the button and away it goes. So it'll download within the portal anything that it can't install directly in the portal. It downloads to your downloads folder and it lets you know, and it pops up, the window opens and shows you those downloads in your downloads folder. You might have to install those separately, but we'll just let this work its magic. Click all the buttons. Installation was successful. Yippee! Let's head into the included bit. We can see it's installed the HD driver. This is the audio driver that comes with Pro Tools. You get a load of bundled stuff in here. Avid Loop Masters, the 11 rack. Falcon is an instrument. You can install that if you want. These are plugins, Pro Compressor, EQ, Expand, and some other freebies. Now, included in the subscription is the complete plugin bundle. I recommend installing this as well, because who doesn't want lots of plugins to play with? As I mentioned, sometimes it doesn't install from within the portal itself. It just lets you know, hey, I've downloaded that thing. Do you want to install it? We'll say yes. Once that's downloaded, we'll go through the installer for the complete plugin bundle. Here's all the plugins it's going to add. These are the ones we like the look of. Pro. And that's all finished installing. So I think that's it for physically installing items for Pro Tools on our system. So join me in the next video where we're going to activate our license using the iLock License Manager.